to inaugurate this terminal and to name this building in which we are now standing, Queen's Building.
So today it gives me great pleasure to open Terminal 5, this 21st century gateway to Britain.